Wow, guys, this view doesn't change, eh? It's really good. Oh, sad.
All right, it's a early morning. Today's the day I leave. However, I don't leave till like 7 p.m. So right now, I'm gonna hit the gym.
Yeah. Mate, love the intensity. Come on, keep it going. Love the intensity.
Fucking easy, bro.
Oh, downlight is hitting on you perfectly. You look like a fucking Greece god.
Oh my, oh my, what a wonderful time. Been a minute since I pulled up outside.
Time, finished, just finished working out. Going back.
Whew. Just got done with gym. Did a chest workout and shoulders. Now we're heading back, get some brekkie.
Just one choke.
Just having some breakfast. Maya decided to join me. And yeah, here's what we're having. Pretty good, pretty good.
Sunnier than this morning. Can this weather get better?
Chilled out here, bro. So chilled. I'm glad that I got away from the New York City cold and enter the city of heaven, Cancun. This is my last full day in Cancun. Decided to, you know, chill and really enjoy the beach and the weather, because I'm not gonna have this when I go back. It's gonna be like negative 10.
Everything you do is everything I know. No need to pretend, we both know what you want. Say you got a good thing, well, he don't have to know. Everything you and I do, only I know. We can make this easy. I know you.
Man, I can get used to this. Oh. This is a life, man. It's just chilling. I wish every day was like this. Look at that view though. How can you get bored of that shit? How can you get bored of this weather? Period.
All right, I'm back. Just loaded my bag, checked into my bag. Just gonna leave out the hotel for a few hours because I am going to downtown Cancun and explore the authentics of the city. So yeah.
Please, sir, 200 pesos.
Okay, so what happened is he has only 500 pesos for one day, a 1.5 day, and also getting back to New York City, which is not much.
That I converted to American, that's like 25 bucks.
Yeah. So he has 25 bucks to stay alive for 1.5 day, and
that
also
includes a night of accommodation.
Also a night of accommodation, and also transportation back to New York City. Can you do it, mate? Can you do it?
I think I need to borrow some more pepper.
That's why when you leave, I thought I'm the one coming through. I'm acting like it's part of you. What I do all my downtime is what I do all my.
Yeah, it looks familiar. Oh, it's not really that far at all.
Nah.
I feel like the first time I did it,
we're in downtown Cancun. Crossing the streets.
My dog was following me around.
Tell him about the story about that dog, bro.
Yeah, so the other day when I was here, little Mexican dog started following me around.
For how long?
It probably would have been at least half an hour, probably like 45 minutes.
Mate, that just shows love at first sight.
Exactly, I attract the bitches.
Eating first? All right. We're gonna eat first and then we're gonna try.
Alright, this is what we got, boys. 3 tacos.
Ready to smash it. We are not satisfied with 3 tacos. We are... Oh, shit.
Oh, no. Littering is bad, boys. Littering is bad. Nice. The burritos. Dish number 2 in meal
number 1.
Backfest.
Now we're on the mission to find Jimmy's hostel for the night. And I'm going to put the camera away because I want to take some pictures of this authentic place. Been on the beach for too long and that place is very commercialized, very touristy, so yeah.
Oh, okay. Alright.
Alright, so my driver actually doesn't know where Indigit is. I'm just waiting for him. However, I'm heading back to NYC. My flight is at 7:20. Landing around 11. So when I get back, it will be dark. And snowing. And I just checked the weather. They have been snowing for 2 days.
Yes, it's here.
It's here?
Alright.
Oh, yeah.
Back at the airport. My bags checked in. I actually got an emergency exit seat. Amazing. And then I am headed to New York. Apparently there's no gate yet. I still gotta wait for 45 minutes. But right now, heading to security. By the way, I'm only on like 35% battery life, so might be a short vlog.
For the moment, no. We are the plane's over here. It's over here.
It's already here.
Yes, we are. I hope we began the boarding process more or less in less of 10 minutes.
Okay? Alright, thank you. Oh my, what a wonderful time. I'm next to you in New York. May not because the battery may die. Oh, let's call some up and let's get right, yeah. Oh, yeah. We just landed in your city, go time. Driving to the venue like she's seeing no signs. She got all the passes, she don't ever do lines. Busted like she's single, she ain't wasting no time. You cannot record that for the show now. Leave your phone, you get that later on now. Pour a special drink, that's for my... Just got out of the airport and look at it. Daytime. Yeah, we boarded the plane at like 7:50 last night, and we landed at 12, and then we waited all the way till now to get out, and it took 2 hours in the customs. Fucking crazy. They're saying the reason why it's late is because of the snow, but like it snowed here before. They should be prepared, and it's a fucking airport. It's like, doesn't make sense. So yeah, boarded, and then no sleep last night, and now I see sunrise again. Crazy, man. Crazy. Where trouble melts like lemon drops, high above the chimney top, that's where you find me. Oh man. Whew. Oh shit, it's cold. Alright, man. Alright, man, thank you.
You're welcome, bro.
Nice to meet you. Nice to meet you. Nice to meet you. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. Me too, yeah, what's cold.
Alright, later, man.
I am finally home after almost 24 hours of traveling.
I was stuck at the airport for 24 hours.
For real?
The plane landed and they wouldn't let us off for like 10 hours.